What's up, guys? This is the Little Master.
And Mr. Sensitivity with another unboxing video. This time it is a package that has come all the way from California. We all know him as Mr. Dizzy380. That's right, from Dave. All right, so let's go ahead and begin. He has shown in his previous video that he is sending over something for the Little Master and myself. So let's go ahead and check out what's in it. Go ahead, Little Master. Wow, so check it out. I believe this is Optimus Prime. Is this Optimus Prime?
Yes, Daddy.
Wow, that looks cool. And I think that's for Optimus Prime too. Wow. Look how big this is. There's the Little Master's face, and there's the Transformer. Cool. And this one is... Megatron? Yep, Megatron. And like he said in his message, there's still weapons. And a little bag, so thank you for that, my friend. And then we have some, oh, that's cool. Some smaller Transformers there. And then we have some more smaller Transformers. And another wow. It's cool. It's not fully transformed, but I think it's complete. Yeah. That is. What's this one? Oh, look at that. Very nice. Very cool. And another one right here. Very cool, cool. And double density diskets. Got some diskets. Oh, some cards. Cool. Let's check out some of the cards. Wow. We have some... Wait, hold on, my son. Got some X-Men cards. Awesome. Thank you, my friend. We'll keep that in there. What else we got there? Ooh. I apologize, guys. I don't know the names of these other characters. I only know the main characters of the Transformers, so I do apologize. But if you guys know who they are, go ahead and comment down below. And then we have one big one right here. Look at this. Look at the Master's head. Come here, Julian. Come closer. And there's that big Transformers. There we go. Wow, this thing is heavy. And we got, wow, this one's awesome. That looks like a racing car. Huh, Julian? Mm-hmm. Oh, and there's that part. That goes right there. Cool, cool, cool. And then we have a teeny tiny one right there. Woo. And that. Oh, nice. This one's like a Star Wars crossover. Very cool. What else we got? Ooh, nice. Another gun. And this one is... Oh, I forgot what this was. But I think I may have seen this before. Very nice. Very, very nice. Oh, we got one more there. It's in the bag. And other pieces. other parts. So, yeah, a lot of transformers in this package, as you guys can see. Thank you so much, Dave. This is definitely going to be a lot of fun. It's going to be amazing. Quality time and memorable time that will be spent with the Little Master. Thank you for sending these our way. So go ahead and say thank you, my son.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. This means a lot to us. And just want to show you what the Little Master has done as far as his collection. Check it out. So this is going to be a great addition to what he already has. Alrighty, well there we have it, guys, another video from the Master and
MrSenCTVT's.
You're not MrSenCTVT, you're the Little Master. Alright, well, thank you guys for watching. This is MrSenCTVT signing off, saying take care and God bless.